Okay, so I made some big mistakes there. I could have BFB'd his shame, Plathunderbladed his shameful display, which I probably should have. I probably shouldn't have invested so much. I probably shouldn't have gone after the Ring of Water. Like, it was good if I could get it, but if I didn't get it, it was pretty bad, and my hand wasn't really suited to getting it. Or I could have gone political. I was afraid of the assassinate, but. That's not bad for me. I mean, it's not ideal, but it's fine. It's not great though. He's gonna have 8 cards to my 6, 9 cards, 9 honor to my 9, 4 honor, 4 honor to my 2, and basically has a better board than I do. Not completely, but it's pretty good. Keep the rumor monger. I like it. It's 2 cost. Fire and air. He'll probably go after fire. Pass for fate. What's he gonna do? So I will again increase my bid and take an honor. Like, that is a thing, but we'll see how good his keepers end up being this. Cloud the mind, okay. Yep. That happens. You're still 4 political. How's it going? That's pretty cool. Okay. Sounds good. So that sounds quite good. You gonna take a shower? Okay, not when we go to the library.
6, I think.